We've all had an embarrassing moment.
I know.
Ours was just there, right there. But what if yours was televised for the whole world to see? Not the whole world, but right here. It happens to us every day. And news.com.au has put together some of TV's finest faux pas, including that time I nearly shot myself in the face with a nail gun.
Take a look. That's funny. You're going to fire that into the palm of my hand.
Nah!
Stop. I'm just going...
No, no, which way? Which way? Which way? Which way?
Rebecca's a gun. Rebecca's a gun.
I'm sorry
again.
You should
see the home renovation show that I'm about to close. It's very funny.
And that's what happened to the renovators. But yeah, I am sorry that I nearly let you shoot yourself in the head with a nail gun. But it is nothing compared to this. You may be familiar with a beautiful classical routine called the nude towel dance. Well, Jono and I thought that we would bring it to the people of Australia. Have a look at this. The live audience from that day is still in therapy.
Oh my goodness.
Jessica?
Oh, well, I suppose we frequently have them on this show. Probably for me, most recently, was when you and I, Sarah, decided to have a little bit of a competition with a couple of cockroaches.
Not one, not two. Four cockroaches. I'm not sure if this violates any OHS yes. laws.
At least we do it. It's done.
Okay, you ready? This could be the end of.
Okay.
Could be the end of all of our careers. Okay.
This is.
One, one, two, three, go. Oh.
Design flaw.
Peter didn't see it on the telly at the time, and he saw it some other time. He's like, "Pussycat, what were you doing? Why didn't you tell me?" I said, "We'll have a look. Why do you think I didn't tell you?" Yeah. Pretty bad.
Stay in school, kids.
Yeah.
Ida says that she doesn't have any embarrassing moments to speak of because she does bring.
I don't want to see the water
class.
Taxi trip again.
No, but you do. You do like to get close to men.
I'm on just the show. Doing homework.
Oh!
And now we've met on Studio 10. All good things happen on Studio 10.
Stay with me, you could be famous.
And a happy cheers. Birthday to an Australian treasure. Oh.
Because you're a very.
Oh, I'd be very happy.
I'm
a bachelor scout. Yeah. So
really?
I am, yes. Well, I'm the only one on the panel with experience. I think envy is a very nasty quality in the other panellists. Just because I know how to appreciate a good store, don't hold it against me.
But the milk bar isn't open.
Stop saying that.
You are the best flirt, though, Ida.
You are.
You're amazing. We have a lot to learn from you.
It just comes naturally, quite frankly.